Okay, so in this episode, we're going to take a look at an issue that happens quite often with some of the games on Steam. I just opened up my Steam here, and I have a game here called Call of Duty Ghost Multiplayer, which is a game that some of you guys may know. When I press play, it will come up with this error that says "Failed to start game, unknown error." Okay? And now, depending on your machine and all that stuff, there might be different kinds of errors. The one I have here is a very simple one, but I'm just going to go through a couple of different errors, at least a couple of different fixes in order to fix this. The first one is that if you get this message, you probably need to make sure that you check your firewall to make sure that it's not blocking it. Usually, a computer has antivirus software, right? You have to make sure that it's not blocking your game. So you have to make sure you go into your antivirus and check the list over, applications it might block and make sure it's not on there. Okay, so the second thing you want to check for is to make sure that there's no applications or these background applications that are preventing the game from starting up. And the way you do that, you go to run, which, depending on what kind of Windows you have, there should be run somewhere on your computer. Then you type in msconfig, like I have here. You click OK, and then this window will open up. So in order to disable all the, startup background applications, you go ahead and uncheck load startup items, and then you go to services, and then you check on hide all Microsoft services, and then you say disable all. And when you click apply, and then OK, it's going to ask you to restart your computer. In some cases, when you restart your computer and it starts up again, it may ask you again, do you want to restart? Just go ahead and say no to that. And then see if you can play the game or not. And then if it still gives you this error, it's not because of the background applications. Okay? So we're sort of, what do you call it? Going through all the different steps to figure out exactly what is wrong with this. I'm just going to cancel it here. Now, another way, if this doesn't work, is you can actually right-click on your game and then go down to properties. And then you can go to local files and then verify integrity of game cacher, I think it said, cache, catch. And you should try doing that because it might work afterwards. A lot of times when you have issues with games on Steam, it's because you have to verify the integrity of it. So go ahead and try that. If that does not work, try, uninstalling the game and install it again and see if it works. If that does not work, what you need to do is close down Steam. I'm just going to go ahead and exit it here. Now, when you have exit Steam, go ahead and right click on the icon you have for Steam. It can be out on your desktop or whatever. I have it down here in my, start panel. You're going to right click your Steam icon or application, and then you're going to run it as administrator. And when you do that, I'm just going to connect to Steam here really quick. When you do that, in a lot of cases, it will allow you to run those games. When I click play now, it should go into the game and the screen might become black for you guys because I'm using a screen recorder to record my desktop, not the game. But as you can see now, it actually loads up, which is a good signal. There's a lot of different fixes out there, and depending what kind of computer and stuff like that you're running. By the way, I have not tested this yet, but if you do have a computer runs on 32-bit and not 64, you might need to upgrade to a 64-bit computer because this game, at least this game here, will not run on 32-bit from what I hear. I've not tested it out, so I'm not quite sure yet. But these are the different fixes that you can do in order to see if you can get your game working again. I hope this helps some of you guys out and hope to see you guys later. Bye.